Is the ground you're talking about?
Yes.
Where?
All over.
You guys didn't think about that. So, I'm going to kick him here. I can kick him anywhere. How about use his whole leg to kick him? I can kick him anywhere. Why here? Why that little point? You know how hard it is to hit that little point? Do you? Very hard. I can impact him anywhere in his body. So, like the wall is impacting my body, see? Look at the ground. The ground is covering me, isn't it?
Yes.
Right. So think about the ground is slapping over your body. So when I come here, then I go to my ankle, that's a hit. Oh, you didn't think so? Why not? Turn. Is this another hit? Of course. Is this another hit? Yes. Is this another hit? Yes. Now, I can do this. Or I can do this. Put your hand beside your ear. Which one do you think is better? Put your hands up. To do this? Or to do this? That's how I'm going to hit him. I'm going to hit him in the head like that. Like this. As I hit, as I run, I hit and pull. Oh, you can do this. Everybody listen to the roll. The ground. Now you go like this. I want you to feel the impact on your body. Go. See, that was the ground. What you think you didn't do is the ground. Where's the ground? My side is the ground, right? If you kick me, no, your leg. This is the ground. That's the ground. The ground with the kick is still hit, right? Is this still a hit?
Yes.
Yes. So I do this. I do this. Yeah. So I have to understand that the ground is hitting me. Go!
Yes, sir.